have you come?
I'm not writing fantasy.
I don't trust you.
I believe that the more it mimics reality, the more believable it becomes.
What'd you think? You're gonna jump from cell to cell taking out terrorists?
For starters, yeah.
American Assassin is a post-9/11 story of what happens when a country has to find that guy to go be the tip of the spear. So when I created Rap, I had to ask, who does this for a living? Great things about Rap was he spoke truth to power.
Vince's books play to that desire that people are protecting us and willing to go to any length to do it.
His fans always asked him, is this about you or are you Mitch Rapp? Which he'd always laugh and no. He said, Mitch Rapp is much better looking than I am.
I can do it!
But yes, we have Mitch Rapps that are running around.
In real life, when you talk to these guys, oftentimes they do have this story.
Some bad things happened to you. Now you want to go kill terrorists, am I right? And it just shows you how insane war is. So it's a great setup for a movie.
The reader and viewer gets to see about how this world works.
Out there, it's about the mission, not about you.
Slice a man's throat right here like this. That's only in the movies.
I think it's important to keep everything realistic.
I knew a couple of guys who had been in the Special Forces, and I kind of took them and I molded them into this one character. Somebody who is highly athletic, high tolerance for pain, quick on their feet, great problem solver, but they also have to have some compassion.
It's kind of the blend of all those things that make a perfect assassin.
You know, in the film and obviously in the books, he marches to the beat of his own drum.
This guy is our American badass. This guy's our hero.
Hey Lisa, here with some behind the scenes facts for you. The character of Gollum in Lord of the Rings was digitally created by using 13 cameras pointed at different sensors attached to actor Andy Serkis's costume. Now the high speed Phantom camera used in The Hurt Locker from 2008 had a capability of 2000 frames per second. Now keep up to date with all the latest releases by subscribing to our channel and checking the notification bell. See you next time.